Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, looks like we're back for another exciting stream here. Thank you for joining me here. Let me go ahead and put a pause on the music there. As always, always good to have y'all joining me here today. Let me go ahead and switch on over, you know, so y'all can go ahead and get the stream going. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and follow so you know when I'll be streaming, you know, always a plus. And if you're watching over on YouTube land, go ahead and like the video if you like it. If not, comment, tell me why you think it's bad. You know, I can only improve if I have feedback. Capiche? Good. I'm echoing. How am I echoing? Am I still echoing? How about now? How about can you tell now? Yep. What the fuck? What? Thanks, OBS. Here, let me take a look here, cause it was working just a few seconds ago. There, mic. Switch default. How about now? No, it's not even recognizing my settings. Oh, Lord. Gain. There's nothing for it to echo with. That's the issue. Are you kidding me? Out of all the things to be happening, it happens now. Just as I start to stream. Mm-mm-mm. How is there an echo? First off, this isn't even updated. Now, there it is. How about now? Is there an echo? Yeah, there probably still is an echo. Yep, what the hell? There's nothing for it to echo with. What the? Oh, I don't even know where to begin to fix it. There's nothing else conflicting with it. Hold on. Okay, I completely turned my mic off. Now let's try it. Are you kidding me? Is it still doing it? I don't even know why it's echoing. There's nothing for it to echo with. It. What does it even sound like? Hold on, let me advance audio properties. Where's it at? Mic. Hello? It's... Oh, it's not even echoing on my side. When I turned the mic off, you didn't hear an echo, but you still heard me? But how? The mic's not even on. How about now? Can you hear me now? I just muted the mic. I have no idea if you can hear me now. Each? The hell? Yeah. Wait, you can still hear me right now? How? I muted the whole damn mic. Like, it's not even on. I turned it off on OBS. What the fuck? How are you hearing me? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, well, I guess I'm going to continue playing with my mic muted. Whatever the hell that means. Thanks, y'all. Yeah, let me take that off because I can't hear the TV with it on. And besides, I don't even have sound going through it. So... Yeah, okay. That said, hold on. Just a second. Thank you for your patience. Y'all are troopers. Real troopers. I must say, y'all are the real VIP. Alright, cool. Okay, well, let's continue on. Continue. Oof.
Welcome.
Alright, where was I?
Pay me no mind.
Okay, just checking in. Y'all can still hear me? Yeah, how? That blows my mind that y'all can still hear me. Hold on. I'm wondering if I can hear myself on the other side over here. Oh, I can. What the fuck? What the hell? Okay, that makes no sense that y'all can hear me. Because the mics are literally muted. Fatty y'all can still hear me. What the hell? Okay. Alright, cool. Well, in that case, I'm just gonna continue on. Okay. No treasure. Gradient's got 2 lockpicks. Where am I at?
Till next week. Do?
I've already opened that up. I don't know about all that. I gotta go that way. Okay. Okay. So, over here. That's where I gotta go. Sweet. Head that way then. Alright. Good there. Okay. Go. Was this waiting for you? Yes, I know. We're going up this way. Good luck. Oh, what the hell? Oh, God. There's just people hanging there. Jesus. Well, y'all do me a favor and let me know if you quit hearing me. That way, I know I can fix my mic. Missed? What the fuck? How did I... Oh, there you are. God damn it. Bastard. Picked up an herb. Okay, so it was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 over there. Okay. Fuck. Oh shit, there's one on my ass. Get off. No. Whatever. I deserve to die. I wasn't watching my six. Whoa, hold on, there's a whole path over here? What? Okay, something big must be around here then. Okay, what's over here? That's a pig. Okay. Couple of mines. All right, all right. Is there anything else in here? Otto's meal, but there's a treasure right there. Cannibal's plunder. Okay, interesting. That's a big ass rib cage. But I thought I killed him. Once. that. Shortcut, throw it right there, and then equip. Yeah, that should be fine. God damn. Jesus Christ, thank God for this. Whoa. Okay, so I got handgun ammo. Picked up some shotgun shells there. Mainly used up most of my explosives, which is not a bad thing. I mean, I needed to use them. They gave me plenty. I didn't use my explosive rounds, which I should have used, but I did. Okay, well, peace kick, peace crumb cake. What the hell was he doing? Was he just shoving logs into a hole? None of this works. He wanted that booty. Alright, cool. Gotta equip my knight back. Swiggity swooty, he wanted that booty. How do you not hit? What the? The knife, great for 2 out of 3 hit locks. There we go, Jesus. Hey, meat. Herb, meat. Hold on. I gotta put something together. Hold on. I gotta craft. I'm not crafting. I ain't crafting flashbangs. Kim? I don't really need that either. I need shotgun. More than anything. And sniper. Perfection. Oh shit, I could have made another bomb. Fish, more fish. Hell yeah, okay. Fish, meat, more meat. There's more out here? Hold on, before I go, because I know that's a thing out there. Where is everything out here? Oh, here we go. Perfect. Love it. Is that everything? Yep. Perfection. Father Nicholas Angel. Some gunpowder. There. Oh, I'm so glad there aren't any snakes in these boxes. You unlocked it. Oh no. Nice. Are you fucking kidding me? Here. No, I don't want to deal with you assholes. You just go away. There's another, there's more. Stay down. There. Not so bad now, was it? Alright. What else do I got to craft? I can craft that, I can craft more explosive rounds. Or I can craft the pipe bomb. Oof. That's a waste of an herb though. I might need the herbs. So in that case, I will craft a pipe bomb? Wait, what am I looking at? That's extra fish. I need fish. I need more magnum ammo too, but that's beside the point. Hmm. No, I'm gonna hold off. Not gonna craft anything. Is there fish down here in the waters? Fuck you, goat. Got you, goat. Nothing. No fish. I want fish. All right, a real note, I'm gonna go back, sell some shit, and save again.
Well then, feel free to peruse.
I will. One and a one.
Splendid. Do you know it's worth?
I know what it's all worth.
This is all an investment, Ethan. Don't let up yet.
Okay. Yes, save again.
Sure to be a good meal.
I'm sure it is. Okay. So glad I made that left right there. Stronghold. Then up here was. Is there one? Wasn't there one? Yeah, hold on. Where the fuck are they? They were just up here last time. Hold on. Oof, they just burned the shit out of those folks. Jesus. Alright, where the fuck are these other assholes at? Because I know there was more than just those. I know for a fact there was. Come on. Alright, well, come on out. Come on out. It's not gonna hurt y'all. Wait, hold on. Okay, those are all crows. That's a fuck ton of crows. Hold on. Yeah, wasted 7 shots. Let's see, how's a shotgun fare? Nope. I thought I could shoot him out of the sky. Apparently not. I'll quit wasting ammo. What the fuck? Okay, 2 can play this game. Come on. Fuck! Oof, hold on. Jesus Christ. Did I hit him? I was winging. Fucking kidding me. Got him. Oh, Jesus. Thank you. God damn, it's like y'all just giving this shit to me like it's candy. Okay, well, that's a dad. See what's going on now. All right, where the fuck is he? Is he over there just waiting for me to come up? Where are they? What the fuck? Wait, come back here. Are they just resetting on a trigger? At least some ammo. Are they dead down there? What the hell? Damn, are they still fucking bullet sponges? Fuck. Shit. Bastard. Alright, cool. Hold on. There's a... I killed those two down there. There should be loot down there, right? Or did they just not drop anything? Oh, they did. Rust of scrap, Kim fluid. Nice. Some more rusted scrap. Got it. Let's see here. I'm almost dead. Got that. I need more handgun ammo. Yeah, sure. That's it. Then I'll get some more later.
Nice.
Okay. Handgun ammo it is. Nope, not going that way. At least not yet.
How do I get this door open?
Oh, looks like we're going upstairs sooner than I thought. Sheesh. Alright, cool. Hold on. I hope they don't want me to parkour. I can't jump. Are you fucking shitting me? Jesus Christ. No. No. That's a bad Ethan. Bad Ethan. Wait, are you fucking kidding me? God damn it. At least it's not all the way back. It's just back before I just did all that. Damn it. Okay. I'll take all these gears. Oh, ooh, scary. Oh, there's werewolves. God damn it. How'd I hit that? Okay, who's next? Can't believe I wasted 2 shots on those assholes. Where the fuck are you at? Come here. Good job. Nice, nice, very nice. Oh shit, where the fuck did you come from? Oh god, he hit me with a fucking arrow. Okay, I don't know why you're doing all that, man. I was already dead. I was way, way ahead of you. I was dead before you even swung the pickaxe. Let's go. Now it gives me a random autosave right there. What the fuck? He had to make sure, you know, double tap. I ain't no fucking zombie. Ain't no reason to double tap me. Just ain't no reason for it, chat. Okay. Okay, step out. Step out. What the fuck? Can you hold still? There you are. Wait, where's the other one? Oh, there it is. Hold on. So it's, I know it's not even that far away, but it's gonna be right there. Yeah, there we go. Now he looks like a chicken, and then you, sir, right there. Yeah, it looks like a chicken flapping around. Yeah. Come up here, trigger that. Go down this way. Go this way. Flip around. There you are, sir. Fucker. Oh, that's him up there doing that. Oh god. Oof. Fuck. Oof. Okay. Ooh. All right. Good. Now where the fuck is this guy at? There he is. Fuck. God damn it. Get him? I did. You know what? Fuck it. Go and use that. Crafting. Oh, wait. I got an extra one? Oh, snap. Oh, they spoil me. Okay. There was those two. Pick up some metal scraps. Gunpowder. Pick up that, was it? Is there any more? Okay, no, that was it. Rust scrap. Where are these assholes? Oh shit, what the fuck am I behind me? The fuck are you? Jesus Christ. I thought you were dead. Apparently not. Fuck. Oh shit, I shot the arrow and shot his fucking head. That was a trick shot. Couldn't have done it again in a million years. Okay, here he is. There's that one. Getting a lot of chem fluid. Good. Okay.
How do I get this door open?
Very carefully, Ethan. Very carefully. That's how we get it open. Alright, cool. We're up here. Flip the switch. Wait for the ambush. From. Get fucking off me. Get off me. Motherfucker. Get. Oh. Give me all this shit. Fucking leave. You two bastard. Is there another one? Get off. Get off. Then I'll just run back up there? What the fuck? Alright. One, two, three. Okay. Got any more shotgun shells or no, I'll leave shotgun. Okay. Alright, come on, you assholes. Where you at? Get up the ladder. Jesus. Okay. Now where am I at? There. All right, I'm good. Jeez. Jesus. Is there a slow setting? What the hell? Can we go any slower? My guy. Jesus. But his area is a stronghold, though. Really? Is it his domain? Is it now? Is it really his domain? Ugh. Pipe bomb and a save point. Okay. Some scrape. Explosive rounds. Nice. Very nice. No? Yes. Okay, never mind. Fuck, man. Jesus Christ.
This must be their den.
Yeah, no shit. Oh, now they run away? What the fuck? Give me that. Let me get away, shit. That's right, get back. Make one more. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, yeah, let's make some handgun ammo. Save those. Make another health. Wait, no, I've only got two left. Make it a third. And then hold off on the rest. I'll figure out the rest of this shit. Fuck! ass. How many fucking more are there? Dear God. Can we please just do something else? I am tired of this shit. Okay. Fuck me. Are there any more? Can we move on? Fuck me. Jesus Christ, really? Fucking many of them are there. Jesus fucking Christ. Don't care. Get the fuck out of my way.
This must be their den.
No shit. Get off. God damn it, where the fuck did you even come from? Fuck! Damn it! You motherfuckers! Jesus fucking Christ. Fuck. fucking piece of shit. Where the fuck do they keep fucking coming from? Where the fuck do I need to go to get them to fucking stop spawning?
This must be their den.
Fucking shoot!
This must be their den.
No shit. What the? Motherfucker. At least catch a fucking break. Should I make more? Yes. Give me another landmine. Should I get a pipe mine? Should I? Yeah, at least one more pipe mine. Another landmine. Another hill. Okay. I was about to say, jump over there.
Okay, big guy.
Jesus fucking Christ. Where did that put me? Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Get out of my way. No. That's probably the best run I've got so far. So I got the big armor guy to spawn. Got that. Got the perfect crystal skull. Got that. There. Hit all the other loot. I think that's it. All it took me doing was running around and just making all of them spawn. Sheesh. Alright, cool. Not bad. Not bad. Zip on across. See what else is over here. Any other loot? No, looks clean in here now. Nice. Alright. That was easier said than done. Alright. Let's see. How much ammo am I sitting on? Plenty of that, plenty of that, plenty of that. Alright, it's cool. So I need to make some more shotgun shells. I need more rusted scrap. Damn it. Magnum ammo, yes. Equip. God damn it, no. I need to equip this so I can reload it. Get at least two shots in there. Now we're going down? Aww. Metal scrap. I need rusted scrap. Damn it. So there's something big here in the distance. Now what the fuck? Oh, why do they hang them? And why do they hang on them like that? What the hell? It's so weird. The king's order finally arrived. Withdraw. It is most vexing that we must abandon the border stronghold to these heretics. If I had but a little more time, I know I might be able to turn the tides of this battle. Nay, I should not put on airs. It is my curiosity that ties me to this place. There are a number of ruins in the vicinity, which the locals say are very ancient. The ceremony site with four giant statues, the caves with murals carved on the walls, the stone plinth, they called the giant's chalice. Where did the people who built them come from? Where do they go? It irks me the most abandon this place without knowing. Wait, there's more in here. Okay. Stronghold there. All right, is there anything I need to craft? No. Save it. Save it. Well, no going back from here. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh shit.
That's not good.
Fuck. Do I have any mines? Nope, I got a grenade launcher. Wait. Holy shit. Fuck. Shit. Fuck, I'm out of ammo with that. God damn it. Reload, god damn it. Grapples on a pillar. What the fuck is he grappling a pillar for? Did he just swing a pillar, Myers? He did. Fuck, missed. Fuck! Fuck me, Jesus. Fuck off. Get up. What does? Nope, give me that. Get back. There, god damn it. Where am I at? Okay. Make lemon? Fuck! Jesus fucking Christ. Can I get that? Okay, should I make more shotgun shells? Yes. Should heal. I should. That doesn't mean I'm going to. Oh shit! Who the fuck hit me? Who the fuck was it him? Nope. Run away. Can I craft more health? Yes, okay. And should I craft a bomb or a mine? Mine. Equip the mine. Oof. Me, fucking shit. Oh my god. Fucking trap. Jesus Christ. No! How dare I? Hey, what's up? What's up there? Yeah. QPPU is right. Jesus Christ. Okay. Can't believe I went through 5 of them. Fuck. Okay. Alright, got all that. Let's go. Can't believe I only got 2 shots with that goddamn thing. Jesus Christ.
That's not good.
No, it's not good. It's him. Come on down. What the fuck? Oh, it's over here. All right, where are you? All right, well, there goes that. Fuck. Thank you. fuck? Quick, give me your loot, bitch. Where are you? Fuck, you're right on top of me. Jesus Christ, of course you are. Oh, and I can't run past you? Hey, hold on. Reload? No. Fuck. Saw that coming. Maybe it would help if I actually just, you know, kind of blocked it. Or at least attempted to. Oh, fuck. Where are you going? Sir? No, put the pillar down. Fuck. It breaks the pillar. Reload. Oh, fuck me. Blind in my eyes. Oh, fuck. Where you at? Fuck. Nope. Get out of the way. Run. Okay, cool. I need explosives. Explosives. Do I have any more explosives? Explosive rounds. I do. Okay, give me this. Equip. There. Planet. I don't care. Just go. There, and equip that. L1. Nope. Yeah, L1X. Fuck. Nope, get out of the way. Can I craft ammo? What ammo can I craft? Yes? Oh. Here, give me another mine. No, I can't make a mine. A pipe bomb? Okay. Fuck me. Oof. Get off me! Here, pick up. Reload. Fuck. God damn it. This bastard's a mess. Here, run over here. Reload. Fuck. Oh, fuck, I saw that coming. God damn, he hits me twice. Fuck, run away. No. Okay, cool. What else do I need? Do I have any more explosives? Can I need to make shotgun shells? No. Yes? Yeah, because that's what I'm running to when I get done with that. Here, reload. Where's he at?
reload.
Oh,
no, you don't. Reload again.
Reload. He's getting weak. He's feeling it. Oh my god, did I get him? Oh, thank god. Up yours is right. Jesus.
Eat shit.
Yeah, you tell him again. Ooh. Bravo. Kudos on that. Sheesh. Excuse me. Oh, crystal. Crystal mines is there. Well, let me switch up this. Since I'm out of ammo on that. However, there's... two, three, and then that. Large crystal, yellow quartz there, and crystal fragments. Okay, is that everything out of there? No, I'm still missing something. What is it? What am I missing? Is anything shiny? Sparkly? Oh shit, there's more. Holy fuck, there's a... there, wait. There. 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 Okay, cool. Alright, is that all of it? Okay, cool. Nice. How much health did I have left? Healing. I had one left, so I got through it with just four that time. So let me craft one. Or did I craft another one? I might have used all five. Torso. Okay. All right. Got it. Huh.
What?
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it.
Now what? Ooh. Shiny. It's all about the shinies. Shiny. Okay. Well, that's that. Hopefully there's nothing else that can come at me while I'm defenseless here on this boat. Disembark. Disembark.
Huh. Interesting. What's down here? The Phantom Fish. Is it the one I've already got? It is the one I've already got. Huh. What is this? The Cadu Implantation Notes. Subject 174181. Mihai M. Characteristics 21. Male silversmith. Scars from pneumonia. Results low affinity. Cadu failed to grow. Body transformation. Drop in cognition. Another lichen sent to pasture. Bernadette B. Characteristics 21. Female. No occupation. No history of illness. Results death. Alcina D. Subject 181. Characteristics 44. Female. Noble descended. Not from the village. Hereditary blood disease. Results very high affinity. Low loss of cognition. Arbitrarily able to control body transformation. Applied cognition control procedure. Sent for observation. Interesting. Shotguns and a pipe bomb. Yeah, what the fuck? You weren't even down here just a second ago. Things I do for extra lore. Okay. Healing? Let me heal, grab one more. Okay, cool. One puts me out of three. Which is my threshold that I need to keep. Wait, no. Nice. Now I am here. Cool. That's where I need to go now. Right there. I got everything else. Sheesh. There's a Farkle lock. I shall use the church's base. Where's the Varklog? Okay, I don't see it up there. Not up there. Where the fuck is it at? Or is it over there? Why the fuck would it be over here? Oh my god, there it is. Wait, he's got spikes sticking out of it. He looks different. Wait, what? Wait, is this all he's gonna do? Is it run back and forth right here? Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. This is gonna be cake. And then I just back up. Nope. Base. I call base. Called you. There you go. Run away. Oh, this is so cheap. What the hell? Get. Nope. Base. Base. Where the fuck did he go? I can't see up there. Fuck. Maybe he can come after me. Maybe. Just a little. Fuck is it? Is it up there? Did I kill it? I don't hear it snarling. There you are, big guy. There you go, run away. Huh, you could chase me down. Interesting. Well, where is it? There it is. Shit, I'm down to fucking 12 shots. Come on. What else do I got? Nope. All right, cool. Come on. I can barely see up there. There he is. He's popping his head out. Where'd he go? Okay. Oh, come on. Startle. God damn, it takes forever to put this guy down. Are you gonna come out or no? Do I need to move closer? Come on. Come on. There it is. Okay, hold on. Holy shit! What the fuck? He came all the way up there. Jesus Christ. At least I got a good 3 shots on him. What do I use after that? Can I craft? No. Fucking time. Whew. Nice. All right. Was that the alpha? Or an alpha? Like, there's more than one alpha. If there's more than one, there's not an alpha. There's only one alpha. Which I think I just killed. Alright, cool.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
Welcome.
No.
This is all an investment, even.
You're right. Wait, 4 of those. One of those. One. 80,000 for that? Jesus. Crystal hammer? Yeah. The plate? Got it. And none of these are combinable. Good. Sell them all.
You would part with this? No, no, I'm more than happy to purchase it.
Okay, gunsmithy. Yeah, that's practically it.
Pay me no mind.
That's it. He doesn't have anything else. Well, I'm SOL on all of that.
I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
Okay, well, save. Time to put the torso in. Giant's chalice.
What?
Okay. Do you have anything for me?
Naturally.
No more supplies, no nothing. Okay, cool.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons. Till next we meet.
Okay. Oh, that's probably the thing we saw on the ground over there where Chris was set up. It's a giant mold or fungal thing. It's underneath the ground. Alright, cool. Giant's chalice. Oh shit, what the hell? Oh. It's sinking. No.
Kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge.
I don't trust him. Do not trust him. Well, I've done everything else. I think this might be near the end of the game.
I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry.
These
it's
are
not a trap.
World War II?
What are you planning?
Are these German designed? I might be off. But they're definitely World War II tanks. Oh, it's a chipper. What chipper? Oh god. Wait. Sure we can't go this way? No? No going that way? Damn it. What's over here? Okay, I got nothing craft. Down and here we go. High power gas set. Okay. Oh, that's not ominous at all.
What the hell? Mia? Truth hurts, don't it?
Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got the soul wrong. Demental. Shut your fucking hole! Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said sit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly ass psycho doll. An emeronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste!
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Are we fighting Christine? We're fighting a fucking car? Is that what we're fighting, chat? What the fuck? No, seriously, what the fuck? It's a fucking engine on legs. What the fuck? What the fuck, Capcom? What the fuck, Capcom? The fuck? It's a fucking engine on legs. Are we fighting a fucking... Is this seriously a thing? We're fighting a fucking engine on legs. Instead of Thomas the tank engine, it's just Thomas the engine.
What was that thing?
It's a goddamn engine. A fucking engine on legs. Like a World War II propeller engine? For a plane? Oh god, what the fuck? Now, get up here. Wait, no, there's more loot down here. Hold on. Oh shit, there's like way more loot down here. Huh. Wait, I just fall? I did. Polycrystal skull, what the fuck is that?
Place is messed up. I've got
no shit. And oh, fuck yeah, hold on.
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services.
So what happens when I'm gone? Ethan.
Please do take a look at my new stock.
Oh, trust me, I am. What? Don't. 200? That's for a little Uzi? Alright, hold on. What is this? Nice. That's a laser sight for SIG? Is that the SIG 12? Oh, it's a shotgun. 1160. What? Wait, hold on. I don't. It's a really nice shotgun. I've already invested in the other fucking shotgun. That's a V61. That's a handgun. Shit. There's a bag upgrade. Let me buy that.
One of my most popular items.
Parts. It goes from 5 to 7. That's a 7-round revolver deal. Okay.
Yes, I can see why you'd.
Well, if I sell those, how much would I get? See, let me. That puts it at 1120. But that's its max, right? Or is there one more chance after that? No, there's one more chance after that. Yeah, no. 2100. Oof. Let me think about this.
Be interested. Thank you for your patronage.
Examine. Can I unequip those? Would I have to get rid of them myself? That's 17 fucking rounds. Can I unload it? Don't get me wrong, it's a nice handgun, but the other one's stronger. Okay, and how much was that shotgun? Oh, that's that one. That one. It's That's 1160. I don't have enough for both of them. Because together, that's 300,000. So I shall hold off on those. Plus, I gotta upgrade that. That. Oof. That's only 29,000. Yeah, upgrade that.
Delighted to.
That's 41,000 to upgrade the 1200. Okay, so that's 190. The base on that one is 1200. So I'm gonna hold off on upgrading those. That I should upgrade. Should. Hold off.
To hunger is to be alive.
Interesting.
Hard times, Ethan.
I mean, I do have ingredients to sell. Because I've already gave him all of his shit. Yeah, I just got to give him fish. Which I don't have any more fish. I need 4 more pieces of fish.
Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know.
See, if I sell those, that gives me 5680. That gives me enough to buy both of them, right? And then I'll be doing more than both, but I'll lose out on some ammo with them. I would have to sell them back immediately just to get them. No.
Pay me no mind.
Wait, no. If I sell them now, wait, I can't sell them now. No, they've got ammo on them. Ammo's too valuable.
Please come again.
I can't use that right now. Lovely. B4 materials disposal. I just came up from B4, or up from disposal at least. Interesting. Wait, is this where I'm supposed to go? It is. Which way am I fucking going? Maybe I can buy one of them right now. Then work on switching over. Which one should I buy first? The handgun or the shotgun? And I need to save it, so let me buy the handgun. Right?
Looking forward to testing it out.
And this will give me for handgun greatly reduces recoil.
I saw you eyeing that one.
There. Cool.
Food is life.
hold off on upgrading it.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modification. Thank you for your patronage.
Move that there, move that up there. Rotate that to right there. Okay, should be good. And I'm almost out of everything else. Wait, am I out of sniper ammo? I am.
Naturally.
I need to buy ammo supplies. Purchase. Okay.
Please come again.
Okay, don't reload. Don't reload. Okay. Save there, and then I'm curious. Can I not shoot him? He just laughs at me. I can't aim at him. What the fuck? That's some bullshit, Capcom. Huh. Wasted. Well, 3 shots, but oh well. Interesting. Looks easy to break. Done. Sold that. Let me run back, sell the handgun, free up space. Jesus.
Ah, yes, yes. Food is life.
Lockpick, recovery, ammo, weapons. You know, 1911. Sell it. Oh, I can buy it back. Oh, thank God. Yes. Okay. Just in case.
Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend.
Should I hold off on that? I mean, it's 2 grand. That's 50,000 for that. Yeah, I want to hold off on it.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Please come again.
Move you right here. Alright, now save it. Save it again. Okay. Run. Head on down. Achievement, heck yeah. Yeah. Brr. Okay. Where am I? Where am I going? What am I doing? I don't want to press buttons yet. Especially when I don't know what they go to. Give me your flute. What? I'm tired of money. No cast machine. Can't cast without a mold. I need a mold to cast. What? Preposterous. The hell is that? Oh, there's three of them. Can you die? Just die. Why you turn around? Can I do a roundhouse kick like Leon? No. Okay. Not enough power. Not enough power. Oh god. There's somebody just sitting there with a fucking chainsaw. You're fucking kidding me. Oh wait, he's got a drill, not a chainsaw. Yeah, that guy's clearly alive. And he's clearly still alive. A relief mold. Wait, hold on. Oh shit, it's gonna take a hell of a lot longer time than that for that to cool off.
Seems useful.
For what, I don't know, but... Okay, the fact that he never came back up here... wants me off. Okay, so I gotta get that. That guy's over there. There's stuff in here that I need to get still. What the hell? Okay. Huh. Interesting. Well, I still need to come back this way. Did he reset? Of course he reset, because that's how it rolls. Why did I reload? Fuck. Oh, maybe because this thing. Crystal mechanical heart. Fuck, did I just reload? God damn it, I did. Fuck. Wait, how much is the crystal worth? Am I gonna have to make handgun ammo and crystal ammo? Hold on. Okay, cool. And save that. Okay, cool. See, I wonder how much this crystal thing cost, or how valuable it is. Treasures. Valuable. I don't know if it'll be enough.
You wish to make a purchase?
Damn it, it's not enough.
To think I would buy such things.
Yeah, it is a little odd.
Till next we meet.
Okay, so I need power from that side. Oof. All right, this side should be clear, right? Wait, why is it thinking like there's... Hold on. Oh shit, hold on. Okay, yeah, give me that. I gotta pick the lock. Now. Yellow quartz, okay. Still not quite enough. So I got that. So that means there's something in here? What is there in here to get? Am I missing something? Damn it. Maybe it is. Maybe I am missing something. Fuck, I don't know. Shit. I can't use a lockpick on anything, so yeah, maybe I'm missing something. Not sure what, though. Wait. Hold on. Anything sparkly in the ceiling? No, not that I can tell. Shit. God, that scared me. The fucking cable scared me. Got him. Okay. What's in here? Give me the loot. Magnum rounds. Oh, fuck yeah. Alright, cool. Let me, equip that. Reload. I hold 7? Oh, my God. That's beautiful. Okay, equip that. Alright. Oof. Interesting. That one? No. No? That was like a special Heisenberg key. Okay. Raspy hissing. Holy shit. Oh. Maybe I can lure them over here? Maybe. Just maybe. Oh, here we go. And the show's on. There we go. And you hit that one. Come on. Come on. Come on. You're almost there. Almost there. Look at you. Almost healed up. All right. Time to get up here. Wait, there's more loot around here? I forgot. Oh, well. I'll get it on the way back. All right. Well, here. Open it. Open the vent. Lock from the other side. What the fuck? Okay. Okay. I see. How the fuck am I supposed to get to that side? This. What the fuck? No, 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 no. Go away, go away, go away. There's like five of them right there. One, two, three, four, five. Five of them? Yeah, there is. Okay. What the hell? Backup generator. No, I'm not gonna flip that yet. Nope. Nope, not yet. Feeling since I flip it on, all those guys are gonna wake up. And I don't wanna deal with them. At least not yet. Oh, it's so dark. Can I not get through there? Crumbling wall. Gunpowder. Okay. Okay, where's came in at? Where's this go? Factory lower levels. Okay. All right. Gunpowder. Mechanical soldier soldat. Or soldat. How do you want to say it? Version 1.0. Fully grown male corpse used. Removed heart and implanted cadu. Muscle simulation via electric shock was successful. Brain dead, so no high cognitive ability. Only moves by destructive instincts, then stops. Mechanical soldier soldat version 1.01. Attached headgear to the cranium. Electrodes confirm stable brain waves. Experiment 1 lichen fight. Was dismantled and eaten within 3 minutes. Use issues with destructive and murderous capabilities. Replace lower part of arm with a drill. Not enough output for effective movement. Need live bodies, perhaps? Implanted cadu reactor into the chest. Output greatly increased. Experiment 2, lichen fight. Destroy 3 lichens in 1 minute. Good results. But issues with reactor durability may stop functioning if the reactor is destroyed. Huh. Oh, that's a gear. Okay. Oh, I haven't made the cog yet. Shit. Cog mode. There we go. I have 3 left. I can't move. God damn it. Nope, 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 nope. Mechanical cylinder. Where is it at? Where is it at? I just made it. An arch call. Get out of the way.
Understand that.
My guy, I don't know what you're going on about, but I can't.
I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her.
Well, we'll go do it, my guy.
These
what's stopping you?
Are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
Okay. Whatever,
what
my guy. What is in here to fucking... Wait, what am I missing? It says there's shit in here for me to loot. Like what? Oh, those guys are dropping off of there. I see. Hmm. Is that where I came in? It is. That's where I came in. Okay. I see. Okay, let's see here. Okay. Did the other ones just not do anything? No, that's a negative. They didn't do anything. There. Equip. Reload. Fuck. You hang out there. You'll be fine. Just don't bother me. What the fuck, are you kidding me? Oh, now it works. What the fuck? Of course there's one in here. Oh, fuck. Fuck. One of them got me.
No.
Wait, I'm out of fucking handgun ammo now? God damn it. Can I craft? What can I craft? Can I craft handgun ammo? Okay, cool. Damn it. What does that do? I don't know. Huh. Got two of them? That's not fair. Jesus. Ooh. Can I get down there now? There's like a big chest down there that I need. Hold on. Oh, this brings me back over here. Nice. Okay. Now you can't hit it. What the fuck? This brings me back over here. Is there shit over here that I can pick up? Right, there should be shit over here I can pick up. No, there's not apparently. Okay, well. What else is in here? Shit. I don't remember seeing anything else in here. What the fuck? Oh fuck, there's one right there. There's my sleep spot where there's like a whole room full of them. What's back here? Operating room? Fuck me, Jesus Christ.
Dodge!
I'm gonna die. This is it. This is my death. I don't have any more explosives. Wait, I do if I reload. That guy. Is this a death animation? I was at full health. I just hit myself. Oh, what the fuck? Now give me this, equip, Oh, what? That's the triggering point he turned around? Sold at Snarls. What the fuck? Back here again? He is. Shit, give me that. Come on, back over this way. No. Okay, I'm saving those, so. Flashbangs? They don't do a goddamn thing. At least I don't think they do.
Medical log. Revitalization surgery. This is my 18th attempt. The subject is Oscar the Stable Boy, 20 years old. He fell down the well while drunk. Body is in good condition. Chest incision complete. Now to remove the heart and vital organs and implant the control device. Excellent. Cadeau has begun adhering to the nervous system. It's progressing even faster than before. It seems upping the ratio of meta-albumin in the artificial blood was the right choice. Now to pass a current through the brainstem using 6,600 volts.
Mm. Come on. That's a lot.
It has to work this time. Yes. Yes! Ha ha ha! Wonderful! My creation! At last! I'll get that bitch yet. Ending recording.
Wolfsbane long barrel. Oh, hell yeah. Hold on. Yes. Equip part. Bang long barrel. What does that do for damage? Did it up the damage? It better have up the damage. Oof. Okay. Alright. So there is loot in here, but where? Sniper rifle ammo. Good. Okay, I need that. All right. Where do I go to next? No clue. That's why I've been using the cast. Hold on, go down. I got that. There's still shit in here. There's a room right there. I can get into, but I left something in there. I don't know what it is. Hmm. Okay. Well, I can't go back in there, so I gotta go around. What the fuck? Shit. Things I do for loot. Oh, and I can't go back in here either. Oh, Jesus Christ. So I'm mocked out of that both ways. Can I go back down here? Wait, was there something up here that I forgot? There is. Okay. Oh, Jesus. I don't see any more ammo in here. There we go. Did I get it? I did. Okay. That was an explosive round. That's useful. Good thing I came back through here. Well, I'll be damned. Wait, I can't even get back up here if I wanted to. God damn it. Okay. So I can't go down that way. This way here is my only option. And then to go back this way, right? What? No, back up that way. Wait a second, no, I'm facing that way. Oh yeah, it's back this way. Wait, which way did that lead? Right? Which way did this go? Oh, that's where I'm supposed to be going. I was trying to circle back around and get the loot before I went that way. Never mind. Fuck, I'm gonna keep missing them three times, shit. See, I wanna get in there, but I can't. There's one right there. do like all the machine sounds. They really creep into the atmosphere. Oh yeah, I've already got that. So what am I missing in here? Okay. Well, how do I get... Am I gonna have to blast my way in? Oh, fuck me. Jesus Christ. That's all it took? Alright, is everything? Nice. Nice. Now I can go back. With 11 rounds. I can't even make handgun ammo. I don't have... Damn. Shit. I can make a pipe bomb. Two of them. Give me the pipe bomb. And make one health. I can make one more. Yep, there we go. Okay. Wait, hold on. How do I get out? Oh yeah, it's this way. Could go back upstairs now, but there's obviously something in here, but I don't know what. I don't even know what those things do. Okay, nice. Wait a minute, hold on. The hell is over here? There's something over here? What the hell? Oh, I hate when there's loot to be had and I can't have it. Okay, where the hell does it take me? Back there or up there? No, over here, which takes me around that way. Oh, shit! Fuck. Ugh.
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my service.
No. Can't use that right now. What the fuck? Oh, well, shit.
Seeking something in particular?
Yes. Yes, I am.
To hunger. Used to be alive.
No. Duke's purse, treasures. Sell them all. Sell five of those. Nice. Sell both of those. Mechanical cylinder. Combinable. I shall keep that then. Supplies. Hand me the new shotgun. Right?
Aha!
Okay. Now, sell that one. Right? Yes.
Worry not. You can buy it back if you like. This is all an investment. Please come again.
Move you to right there. Shit. Now move you to right there. Then move you over here. Move you there. Move you there. Move you there. Move you there. Move you here. There. Okay. I still need handgun ammo.
If it's just looking, window shop away.
Should I? No, what did that actually do? The custom gun stock. A reduced recoil. Which is not a stat that could be upgraded. $1,250. Upgrade. Yes, upgrade that.
One moment, please.
Upgrade that. I don't have enough for that. Not enough cash, stranger.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications. And we'll do them for a small fee. Till next we meet.
Here. You shortcut there. Alright, let me craft. I don't have anything to craft. Okay. Oh, did I go up a level? Oh, I thought I went down a level. So that puts me back on this floor. There's a door right here in front of me. Can I not go through this? I can. What's over here? What's this crap? The puzzle. Once I finished the factory. Okay. That's that puzzle, so... Okay. Did That would be the main floor down there. B4, MB4, B3. I've not even been to B3. Okay. Well, made it back here. Everything's good. I upgraded my shotgun, upgraded that. That said, alright, I'm gonna save it. I'm gonna call it here for tonight. Alright, chat? Just to let you know, I'm calling it here. As always, it was a pleasure hanging out here with y'all. Go ahead and save that there. Make sure it's saved. It's always a pleasure hanging out here with y'all. Glad you could join me. If you're over on YouTube land, go ahead and like the video and subscribe. Hit the notification bell so you know when I'm posting my new videos or upload or stream over there or whatever. If you're new here to the channel, go ahead and follow so you know when I'll be actually streaming here on Twitch. So with that said, let me see who all is on that I can raid. And there is nobody on that I can currently raid. So with that said, it was a pleasure hanging out with y'all. Good to see you in the future. And as always, y'all be safe out there and be kind to each other. All right? Bye-bye.